Hi, I'm Ancient Genie, and this is Ancient Genie Plays, and this is basically my playthrough from Twitch, which has been converted into episodes for usage on YouTube. Thank you very much, and I hope you watch the entire adventure with me. This is Brütal Legend by Double Fine, featuring Jack Black. Enjoy.
Nice. Thick as a baby's arm.
Mars, I can always count on you, can't I?
Too bad I did all the work.
You know, we could really use guys like you and your men in our band. I mean, army.
I ain't much of a joiner, but I'll do anything if it pisses off Lion White. Drag your wounded up here before they die, and I'll heal them all.
All right, come see us in Bladehenge sometime. Got some new t-shirts coming in. I'll totally hook you up.
Some new t-shirts, but totally lucky. I'm going to pause a second to talk to you, King. But at this moment, I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. I'm Ancient Genie. This is Ancient Genie Plays. Thank you very much for watching YouTube. I'll see you in the next episode.
Yes.
Why not? Right, back in game. Hi, I'm Ancient Genie. This is Ancient Genie Plays, and thank you very much for watching. This is Brütal Legend.
Hey. You deserve some more weapons.
Nice!
I'm not driving great because I'm too busy picking something. And a rebel. Ooh, we got most of them now. Alright, man, I'm about to get in this to take the troops. I had sneak attack. I'm about to get in this to take your troops. I had sneak attack. The troops.
Hero of the night.
Yes, enough.
Rushing through into the dawn of light. Like a renegade,
yeah.
All alone I walk through fire till I crash and blaze. I'm living on the edge.
Stars behind me,
reaction sears the neon. I'm stealing all the action. Always takes the
That's leather and bone. Lightning and the rebel. When the burning heart messed up the streets.
Hey, you guys roasting weenies or what?
We heard a bunch of enemy scouts were gonna cruise through here soon.
So we're hiding out. We're gonna ambush them.
Wait, so you're hiding out by lighting this big fire?
You here to criticize the ambush or help
you
the
here
ambush?
To criticize the ambush? What the hell?
Let's make this an ambush for the ages.
Oh, yeah.
I don't see anybody.
They'll be here.
They're here now.
There they are.
Look at them, smug they bastards. Oh, no. They think they can just walk through our land.
Don't take it out on me.
Those are mine.
Here,
take my ring.
Where is everybody?
Brutal victory.
I think those guys wanted to die. That's why they came to us.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I saw that talk. I'm sure there's a... Yes, there's a dragon down there. There's a dragon. A dragon. I like how everything's heavy metal. I thought... Really awesome.
Ride my sweet Dexter!
Show me what you got, Dragon. Roots of Song.
The first ones spent their days feeding from Madrenol, the teated tree of drinking. They suckled from her bark a thick nectar that flowed up from her roots, which penetrated the ground so deeply they reached even into the untouched place. There, a beautiful being named Etulia sang to the roots of Madrenol, and the tree turned her song into nourishment for the ungrateful creatures above. One day, the greediest of them sneaked into her sanctuary and trapped Etulia in a cage, forcing her to sing only for him. That is how he gained unlimited power over all creatures and became their first and most terrible king.
Damn, what an asshole. Right, so now I need to get my car.
Get you a new paint job.
Range units, then I do the ambush. The voice is also much worse.
The Guardian of Metal welcomes you.
It's me.
Metal noise, blood and fire. Tell me what you most desire.
Catch?
Yes. Take care of your car.
Now, these are a lot bigger than they look. Ah, good man there. I've got a couple of moves I can show you. Ah, fire. This one's a little flashy, but it gets the job done. Why not make them come to you? Pain comes in many slash and burn. Very sure. The way Armageddon intended. These strings come with a free paint job. The best strings for combat. That'll really get their attention. Oh, the ladies love this one.
This is bad, man. I don't have the name, man.
We can buff out the scratches while we're at it. The way Armageddon intended. The way Armageddon intended. Something for you?
Okay, see you later, Guardian of Metal.
Yeah, yeah.
Ah, the storytellers. Okay.
Happy Christmas for anybody who's watching. Thank you very much. This is Brütal Legend. Now, where are we going from next? I don't know.
Make that badass heel mobile yourself?
Hey, you about done?
Let me check that out.
So, when are you gonna tell us how you got hurt?
I'm not.
Why?
Because then you wouldn't let me go back and finish the job.
No.
No, that's ours. I like watching you fight.
All right. Meet me at the Razor Fields if you want to see some more. But please, don't tell Lars, okay?
It's none of my business. She was a hot chick, I want to fuck you hard.
Hey, that spider lair wasn't so bad.
How do you know you didn't die there and you're just dreaming this?
Yeah, it's not been wishful thinking. It's in there. Oh, my God. Okay. That's good. Is there anything actually in this region that's worth going to? I'm not sure. I don't want to walk everywhere, but we've got, oh no, there's nothing to do with the Fortnite now, fucking reason. Kegs everywhere. Kegs, man. Kegs.
There's something about...
So do you want to go attack the pleasure tower now?
We're not ready yet. Need more practice.
You need more practice. I do all the time.
How do you think the battle is going?
Right, I'm going to press M, and I'm going to go down here, and I'm going to go... Alright, what's this? Break the hunter's kill record. Okay. What's this? Ambush the enemy, wait for troops. Ambush the enemy, wait for troops. Follow the route markers to battle the plus. Speed delivery. What am I doing? Fucking second hours. Yeah, for the main one, huh? And one. Options. I'm going to turn audio and I'm going to turn the music off because you'll know why in one moment. Because this music is more now, so.
No mystery.
Music, and then it's awesome. And there it is. Awesome.
I'd like you to meet my razor girls. All of these women have escaped from General Lionheart's pleasure tower.
With your help, I suppose.
I kept them a secret for their own protection. But now they want to fight. And I'm here to arm them.
With apes?
The carcass of the razor fireball, when properly dissected, can be turned into a powerful long-range weapon.
This is what almost killed you, isn't it? Well, if you're gonna try it again, I'm gonna help you.
What are we waiting for? Let's go!
This time, though, let's keep the doctor nearby just in case.
I'm gonna drive a couple of them over this way. Stay put until it's time to attack, okay?
When do I get a car?
Wait a moment, bitch. I just ripped his guts out of flesh.
What'd you do?
Not much until they rip out the gizzard's flesh the chamber and me in the barrel. You can live just like a storm. Hey, get busy. We need a lot more.
However, bird you got there, ready?
Facebook, MySpace, iPod, Bill Gates, Mr. Wesson.
All right, I think we got it. Let's clean these up. We got bigger pigs to slaughter. I gotta clean up a little. You was back in Great Hens for a weapons demo?
Maybe. Hi, I'm Enter Genie, and welcome to Enter Genie Plays. This has been Brutal Legend. Thank you very much for watching my episodes, and I'll hopefully see you in the next episode. And as always, keep metal alive and rock on.